Everyone, and welcome to day 20 of May Madness. So it's about almost 2:30 in the afternoon, and I've been home from my shift at the McIntyre Centre for quite some time now. I actually got let off a bit earlier today because we were pretty quiet, and I was there by myself actually for the first 2 hours because the other girl who usually does it with me was at like a job interview, so she wasn't there. So then the coordinator, she came at around like 11 o'clock, so she let me go home early, which was nice. So yeah, so now it's like 2:30, like I said, and everyone is, well, my mum and my dad are here. My sister has gone out for the day because her boyfriend is here. He came in last night around like 9 o'clock, so pretty late. And yeah, so they're here, he's here for the weekend. And him, my sister, and my dad and my uncle are going to the football again, actually. But they're not going to NRL this time. They're going to see an AFL game because my sister's boyfriend's from Adelaide. And so he goes for the Adelaide Crows. And they're playing the Brisbane Lions tonight. So they're going to a different stadium. They're going to the Gap. It's called the Gabba. It's in Woolloongabba in Brisbane, and yeah, so it's like kind of near the city, but a bit further away from Suncorp Stadium, and it's like a different shaped stadium as well. It's more of like an oval shaped, so but yeah, so they are going there tonight, and then my mum's actually going to her friend's house for the night for dinner, and so I'm gonna be home alone tonight, so I don't know what I'm gonna do tonight. So yeah, who knows what I'm gonna do. I'll be home by myself on a Saturday night. It's kind of sad, but anyway, I'm sure I'll think of something. But yeah, so and I have dinner all planned as well, which is good because I was wondering what I was gonna have for dinner. But then I figured that I have leftover vegan shepherd's pie that my mum made yesterday, and it's actually really good, so I'll have that for dinner, which is good. And yeah, so now I'm not doing that much. I'm just getting yesterday's vlog uploaded and just catching up on my subscriptions and not really doing a whole bunch. So yeah, today's vlog might be a bit short, so sorry about that, but I'm just like kind of tired from my shift, and because it was pretty busy today, and for like the first 2 hours of it I was like alone, so it was pretty busy then. So yeah, so now I'm just chilling, not doing that much, so pretty much like always, that's what I'm always doing. I'm not really doing that much. But oh, also I did buy something today that I will show you guys later. It's upstairs. I forgot to bring it back down. So I will show you guys because it's super cute and I love it. So, and it's for a particular time of the year as well. And, yeah, so I'm super excited to show you guys.
So it's been a while since I last vlogged. It's now like almost 6 o'clock and everyone just left to go off and do their thing. My dad, my sister and her boyfriend went to the AFL game, and my mum has just left to go to dinner at her friend's house. Another friend was picking her up and they're both going together. So, and I wanted to show you guys what I bought today at the thrift shop. It is so cute, and it's definitely something that I would buy. I have it here because I was gonna clean it. whoops. But yeah, so here is what I bought. Look at how freaking cute. Obviously it's for Halloween, and I'm gonna put it out when it's Halloween, and I don't really know where I'm gonna put it, but I saw it and I was like, oh my god, I need this. It was $3, but I get a 20% discount, so it was $2.40 for me, so such a bargain. And I just love how old, like how old looking it is, and it was just like made for me. So and I just think it's so cute, and how it's got like the recipe on it, and it's just so, so cute. And it's like American as well because it says Fahrenheit instead of Celsius. And yeah, I just love it. And I saw it, I was like, yes, I'm buying this. I need this in my life. And yeah, I love it. It's so cute. And it was only $2.40, so such a bargain.
Alright, guys, so I just got out of the shower, as you can see by my wet hair, and I'm going to end the vlog here. It's like almost 6:30, so and I'm going to be home alone for pretty much the entire night. So, because I don't know what time my mum's going to get home. She's probably going to get home kind of late, and so my dad, my sister, and her boyfriend. So I'm pretty much going to be home alone for the entire night. So I'm just going to go have my dinner and watch some Netflix and, yeah, just chill for the rest of the night. So I'm going to go. Sorry, today's vlog was a bit boring, but obviously I was at a thrift shop for most of the day. But, yeah, so I'm going to go and I will see you all tomorrow for day 21 of May Madness. All right, bye, guys. Lily.